Hey guys, welcome to a game called Phasmophobia. It's basically a ghost hunter simulator where there's plenty of cool gear and equipment to hunt ghosts with. It's a lot of fun and it's extremely scary, so hopefully you guys enjoy.
Oh, there you are.
What the f***, dude? You're giant. Looks like you have a dirty chin. Like, that's it. Your chin, it literally looks like you just kind of like... It looks like you took some dirt and just kind of like rubbed it into your pores.
What?
I'm serious.
You look like a f***ing Catholic priest with like a really bad back problem. Objective 1, discover what type of ghost we are dealing with. Objective 2, capture a photo of the ghost for its OnlyFans. Objective 3, cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks. Objective 4, prevent the ghost from hunting
you. Wait a minute, I'm sorry, did you say for its OnlyFans?
Yeah.
Sorry, go ahead.
At ghosthub.net.
Alright, objective 4, prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Alright, so...
I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is Donald Miller. This ghost also seems to only respond to people who are alone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Make sure you refer to your journal and write down any evidence you find. Some missions only complete when you leave.
Alright, let's go.
Let's open up the door!
Alright, so I don't have much of a flashlight. Jimmy, I'm horrified. What do we do?
We gotta get.
Alright, what's the first order of business then, Jimmy?
Well, we gotta find the room where the ghost is.
So, we need to find evidence. Jimmy, I just need a flashlight, that's all. I can't see anything. I heard a noise, Oh God, Jesus, please, Jimmy, turn on the light. Where's the light switch? What the f***, where are you, dude?
What is this place? Shine the UV light on the...
Oh God, behind me. I'm hearing something.
The light just turned... Oh. We
what?
Got no power.
Oh balls. Jimmy, I want to get out of here. Jimmy? Where's the exit? Jimmy, I just heard the grudge.
Where's
Jimmy?
The breaker? Oh, there's the breaker. Wait, the breaker's already on.
Let's turn on a light. Oh God, Jimmy. All right, no, stop, come here. Stay in. Oh, behind me, I'm dead. Jimmy, he's behind me.
I see nothing behind you.
I hear it. Do you hear it?
Oh, what the I saw a shadow.
Oh my God, Jimmy, I'm scared. I gotta get out of here, dude. Jimmy, let's get out of here. Why do you look like you're about to snort a line of coke? If one of us dies, dude, I don't have a flashlight. You realize that, right?
You can pick a flashlight off my corpse. Take that flashlight. Spooky ghost!
A spooky ghost?
Oh, there's an upstairs.
Oh, behind me. Behind me. Open the door. Open the door. Oh, open the door. Jimmy! Oh, that f***ing behind me! It's behind me! Jimmy! Jimmy! Jimmy, I'm dead!
Open the door!
Jimmy, wait for me, don't shut it! No! No, Jimmy, my ghost! No, wait!
Optional objectives. Objective 1, discover what type of ghost we are dealing with. Objective 2, have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Objective 3, capture a photo of dirty water in a sink. And objective 4, detect a room below 50 Fahrenheit with a thermometer. I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is Helen Harris. The ghost also seems to only respond to people who are alone. You should be able to use its name to anger and get some paranormal activity. Make sure to refer to your journal and write down any evidence you find.
Oh, balls to the wall.
I was getting some good reactions in the basement.
Okay. Oh, it's cold. Jimmy, it's cold in here. Very, very cold.
Wait, yeah, it is. It is. Freezing temperatures, alright.
Alright, let's go. So we got one example of evidence. I think we should do a voice thing down here, Jimmy. Those boots scared the absolute shit out of me. I saw a pair of boots behind you and I was like, Jimmy's...
I just saw a little girl.
I did too. I just saw it. I saw the glimpse of it.
You should have captured a picture on the camera. You have a huge bulge, let me just say that.
Nice, Jimmy, dude. You got some cheeks. Should I do an EVP thing again?
You go alone in the basement.
Oh, Are you asking me to do something scary?
Alright, I'll go alone.
Okay, listen, I know this is a bad idea, but, like, I also have a camera, so, like...
Yeah, but, like, it won't respond to anything. Like, it won't respond to its...
What if you go way over there and I stay way over here?
Alright.
Oh, God, my flashlight's going out. Oh, God. I got a picture. I see her. I got a picture of it. I got a picture of it. Oh, it's fine. I'm dead. It got me. I'm dead.
Like, this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Oh no. Anywho, optional objectives. Objective 1, discover what type of ghost we are dealing with. Objective 2, capture a photo of the ghost. Objective 3, cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks. Objective 4, find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. It looks like the ghost's name is Maria White. This ghost also seems to only respond to people who are alone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity.
Let's open it up.
God, this house is big.
This is a big house. We're on Grove Street.
Just big smoke is the ghost.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Just kills both of us instantly.
A piano!
Yeah, cool. So what does my character look like?
Stupid a- This looks like a house I would build in Minecraft.
Honestly, same.
Yo, why is the refrigerator, like, placed so stupidly? Look at this. Yeah, how do you access that?
Fridge in...
Like, fridge. You just have to, like, you have to go in this corner to access it, and then it's like, well, you can't even open the refrigerator because the way it's placed. You're not hidden very well, Jimmy. Alright, no, keep it on.
The battle of the light switch. Imagine we break the like the electrical current here.
What if the neighbors are thinking? They're like, oh, what's going on in there?
Biggie Smalls.
Biggie Smalls just haunts this house. Maria White, are you here? Give us a sign.
Maria White.
What? Oh God.
There's something actually coming. I'm hugging you.
I'm scared. I got the camera ready.
My light just keeps going on and off. Alright, I think she's okay now. I think she's okay now that I apologized. I'd make her very happy, let's just say that. Oh, freezing temperature.
I'm gonna stand over here and I'm gonna... Oh. Help me, James. The heartbeat. Where are you?
In the garage.
Jimmy, footsteps.
Garage.
Footsteps.
Get in the garage. We're sorry.
That's all I got. I guess we're not getting a picture. Yes. I saw that. Did you see that?
Yes.
Wait, stay over here. I'm gonna do a thing.
I don't want to.
Oh God, I see it. Jimmy, should I just start shouting her name?
No.
Maria White.
She's not gonna kill me.
I'm so sorry. You're so nice. Jimmy, you did not just do that to me.
Objective 1, discover what type of ghost we are dealing with. Objective 2, prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Objective 3, have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Objective 4, find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is Charles Jackson. This ghost also seems to respond to everyone. This house is huge.
Oh, balls to the walls.
What was the ghost's name again?
I don't know, I forgot. I love how there's just like, there could be like a ghost chasing you and you literally like, you just kind of like, slightly pick up the speed. The name is Charles Jackson.
Charles Jackson, are you here?
Ooh! A spooky ghost!
I know that's you. These stairs are so freaky. Imagine trying to get like a midnight snack, you'd wake up the entire house. Freezing temperatures.
Okay, turn on the light really fast. Alright, let me jot this down in the book.
Alright, so we got 2 of the 3.
Oh, we have 2?
Yeah, remember the ghost orb I saw?
Oh, yeah. Okay. We just need one more then. You probably should do a thing in here.
I don't have the box with me.
Oh, I do. Okay. Here. Take this camera.
Okay.
And stand over there by the door. I'm gonna do one of these right now. Charles Jackson, if you hear this, give us a sign. Well, that was pretty much a good sign.
He crashed your game.
He crashed the game.
Thank you all so much for watching this first video of Phasmophobia, where we basically, well, not me, but Colin died to ghosts a bunch of times, and Charlie Jackson crashed the game. So thank you so much for watching this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and yeah, that's been the Dunce Boyz. Jimmy and Colin out.